Oh.
Dolo on the beat. Well, anywho,
welcome and thank you for coming back. It's your boy to Kick It Sessions with your boy Soul Ripper, Gaming with Soul Ripper, whichever you prefer. Now, remember last time we left off, we were searching for the little girl voice on the communicator. So that's where we're going to get back into. But I appreciate everybody for coming back to part four of the Evil Within 2. So if you could hit that like, share, and subscribe button, I appreciate all of the support, all of the love, whoever tuned in, those even bypassed and just seen the titles. I appreciate it all. So without further ado, let's get back into this Evil Within 2. Alright, now. Gotta pull the key. Even have a grenade? I'm trying to sneak on them, man. Where's that light at? Oh. I'm in the middle of the road. Follow the bottle noise. Don't follow me. Oh shit. Why did you stop, brother? Are you tired? The pit stop. Oh shit. Hold. What is that?
What the? Are these lilies?
Open the door and find out.
Lily! Are you here?
Yeah, because that's what we're gonna do.
It's Dad!
As soon as we go in, we're just gonna
crash. Where'd she go?
Don't know if it's our daughter or it could be some evil little thing trying to kill us. You Lily? Lily? I want to find her too, my guy, but you gotta calm down. Little footprint. Okay.
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
Damn it. Alright, calm down. How do I get in there?
Yeah.
Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Something glowing.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
It sucks we can't get in one of these trucks and get to driving around, man. Oh shit, what is that? Oh hell no! Oh shit! Right, now we gotta go back past these little zombie looking people. Do I have any other guns? Do I got any ammo in this? No, I don't. Alright.
Where are you?
Let's try this again. Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
That we got ammo now. Let's go. Setup. They tag teamed my ass.
Thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Oh shit.
Out of ammo.
No. Oh shit. Load up, man. I got no ammo. No bottles. Oh shit. Inventory. Okay, there's gotta be a way inside of this warehouse.
Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Reload, reload, get your gun out now, get your gun out. child.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Reload, though. You gotta reload. I just went the long way around. Oh my god.
Lily? Lily came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Yeah, we gotta find her. Is that a hand? My guy. Oh shit, I see movement. Oh no. Yo! Yo! Them bullets though. Thank you. Okay, where else? Let's just go look for my daughter, dude. Let's get out of here. My dude, you gotta stop kicking in them doors like that so roughly. Okay, what's in here? Ooh, we got stuff.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
What other side? Hey, maybe? No, they won't let me. Okay. a single one. Shop boat. Work benches, we already know about those. Alright, maybe we can actually craft something this time. Let's see. I used all my points, now I can't. If I got all these boats, I don't have nothing to shoot them with.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
I think they're playing mind games with you, my friend. That's chasing it.
The murderer with the camera. and the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down.
Oh, we gotta find that piece of shit.
I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill.
Obtained Myra.
Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
Okay, we gotta go outside. We can't open up none of this. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Taking it as this, we gotta get back down. That's the dude that got the gun, right? So what the hell?
Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her, and he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great.
Yeah, all right.
Where's that?
Look up. A building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Oh. That's it. I'm glad I just got them bullets. Yeah. Come with all of this trickery, my friend. Oh my god. We gotta make it back to the safe house, my girl. Let's get out of this place. Gotta remember how to get back to the safe house. Hold on, what's that up there? Safe house. I think it's back this way. Slowly, we gotta go, man.
Shit!
The fence, my dude. safe house. Now this is the safe house, but how do we get in? And all of the doors are boarded up. Maybe I'm at the wrong safe house. Oh no. Oh, we finna have to go through this all over again. We gotta make it. We was at the wrong safe house the whole time. Well, you guys, this is where I'm gonna get ready to end it off. I've told you guys. guys long enough, and I appreciate all of you who tuned in and watched, even though it took me a little minute for the game. I've never played it, if that's any disclaimer, so it kind of took a minute to try to figure everything out. But I do appreciate you guys for just being here, kicking it with your boy during this kick it session. So please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. If you're new, welcome. For those who continuously continue to watch, I appreciate you all. So until then, let's be safe, 6 feet, and stay real with each other, man. And I'm out of here. Hello.